Good morning and welcome to the Survival Series with Doc Stout, playing Don't Starve with Wolfgang. I'd like to thank everyone for watching up to this point. I feel that this is overwhelmingly likely to be the last episode of this particular series. If you tuned in yesterday, you have a pretty good idea why. The journey so far, we've survived 24 days. It is midwinter. Wolfgang is almost dead. He's freezing. He's starving. By my count, he's got about 40 seconds to find something to jam into his mighty face, or he's just going to keel over from not eating enough. It took me way longer at the beginning of the series than I typically like on a start to find any gold. So that set back the science machine, which set back the alchemy engine, which set back preparations for winter, meaning that the 2 or 3 days that I spent still mostly dealing with my belly were definitely insufficient for dealing with the hazards of a long winter. So, in what may well be the shortest episode of any series I have recorded up to this point, I think without further ado, let's take a look at what's going on in-game. Day 25 with Wolfgang, and he does not look... This is from better days, his salad days, when he had salads to eat. As soon as I'm going to give it my best try, I'm going to hit the ground running. I think I got to go north to find any chance of anything to eat. I think equipping the spear... Yeah, I got about 30 seconds before I just die. Okay, berries. That's a good start. That'll buy me time. No, pick them. Pick them and eat them. Okay. Problem is like, every berry adds, like, 10 seconds to my I'm about to die timer. Okay. I honestly did not expect to find food immediately. I chose the right direction to run, apparently. Desperately looking for anything to chomp on. At this point, food is such a priority that I'm not even really concerned about warmth. Spoiled seeds, not quite desperate enough to eat those. Not spoiled seeds? Absolutely. In my face. Any of you have, meat? Oh! Okay. Alright. Now let's see where my stomach... Now, this was unexpected. It appears that I got away with this by dying. That filled my belly. I don't start out with very much sanity. I don't start out... Well, that's, I wish I could say I planned that. I completely forgot about the touchstone. No, we're gonna have to deal with sanity here, but, feel pretty good about the whole winter situation for the moment. Still gonna eat random things I find on the ground. Because, why not? We've even got a fresh source of gold over here. I wonder if we just passed through B-land. Okay. Oh, he's mad. He saw me take his egg. Not being careful. Oh, God. Protect me, tall bird. Or, pengulls. Oh, man. He is booking it. And I am freezing. Hmm. Can I put... I'll put my vest on. It's not enough. Add fuel to the fire quickly. Okay. Well, that was bad. Now I'm gonna put too fine a point on it. I am stuck at 15 life. Hey, but the food situation seems to have fixed itself by me dying. Sanity, not so good. I didn't store anything in the crock pot. Well, if I'm gonna get in trouble for that, I'm gonna eat it. I don't think my sanity is quite low enough to see weird things. I'm a little scared. Oh yeah, you can see that the effects of dying have affected Wolfgang's sanity just a bit. I'm gonna have to be much more careful than I usually am. I don't have any means of dealing with hostile effects at the moment. I'm in no immediate danger of starving, which has definitely made everything change just a little. Also learned to not attack pangolins, because they just wasted me. Uh-oh. I'm also going to need to start dealing with sanity in the morning. I sincerely thought that this was going to end with me dying of starvation. And then all of a sudden, cold and... Being cold and injured was worse. Yeah, I can already see the shadow creature starting to appear at the edges. Getting crazy enough to see things that are not there but can kill me. Alright, well, we're gonna get to see all facets of the game, it looks like. Oh, don't come any closer. Did I leave any turf in there? Yeah, I did. Gotta survive the long, terrible night. We can deal with the sanity a little bit by picking that flower. Alright, let's get away from the dark, though. Yeah, that bought me one sanity. Yeah, the monsters are starting to get bad. I'm not sure at what point they actually attack. But I'm gonna need to pick a bunch of flowers tomorrow while I look for food. Plan. Let's see, I mostly went this way where I got the tall bird egg. I think the best plan is to hit the road and try and get over into this area where there might still be some berries. Because every meal I have makes this just a little easier to deal with. My cracked heart will start to come back. My shadow monsters will start to go away. It's pretty much like recovering from heroin. Alright, very long night here. We're in World 1. I'm almost tempted to use Maxwell's door, too. So we found it. Damned if I can remember where I left it, though. See if a different world would, I don't know, is that it? And that's where those farms are. And we've also got caves. Got the Swamp of Sorrows over there. Big, big world. Don't even know what's up here yet. That might be something to find out tomorrow. I dropped my backpack. Running from the tall bird. Oh, this has been exciting. I wonder how long winter lasts. Yeah, the shadows are closing in. It's all right. Things will look a little better in the morning. Not much, but a little. Just a little happier. May have to make a portable fire. Because I think I'm going to be away from camp for a day. Oh, man. His sanity's really frazzling, though. Pick every flower we see in our trip towards the road. Aren't spoiled, I will eat them. Okay, road's down here. Stale seeds. I will not eat those. Get some movement going here. Very hard to see where the road is. Probably gonna have to make a daytime fire, though. At least we haven't had any winter storms, which that would just be the end. I am not equipped to deal with those things. Alright. Better living through botany. Forget all about the monsters and just pick some nice flowers. That'd be real nice to have right now. A backpack. But I'm gonna get as many berries as I can today. Not gonna be able to pull this trick again. I even left a carrot there. Land of a million pengulls. How's my sanity looking? Okay, we feel mostly sane after the terrors we've encountered up to this point. About to have to make a fire, however. Yeah, I understand that. Alright, let's just make a fire temporarily. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I did not plan this all the way out. Oh, boy. I don't have an axe. Oh! Okay, I have one more touchstone, though. Let's pick up some nightmare food. Oh, great. So the other touchstone was right now next to the McTusk camp. Yikes. right. Well, I did say that I thought this was going to be the last episode, and I did make it to day 27. This is not the way I thought it was going to end. So, I'd like to thank you for watching the survival series. We all knew it had to end this way. This was the only way this particular series was going to come to an end. I'd like to thank everyone who's watched. As soon as this one goes up on YouTube, I will be collecting the entire series into a playlist for your viewing pleasure. Not sure what I'm on to next. I may take a day off of streaming and contemplate my next move, whether I'm going to go back to Hearthstone for a day or two, or whether I am going to do another survival game. These series are always a little draining, so I might just screw around, play something fun for a day or two. I'm also talking about participating in the Reddit Let's Play collab, so that'll be fun to watch because we'll get a lot of viewers from many, many other channels with more subs. So keep an eye out for that. We're likely to either be playing Sid Meier's Civilization V, Game Dev Tycoon, or possibly even my personal choice for that, which would be Prison Architect, which I think a lot of people don't want to see happen just because it's a more expensive game and people on the collab may not own it. But I think if there's going to be 24 people collaborating on something, Prison Architect is the best of the games. As always, I'd like to invite you to follow me on Twitch. Subscribe on YouTube, like the videos if you enjoy them, comment on them whether you enjoy them or not. So long as you're respectful, I will respond to your comments. You can always follow me on Twitter, at DocStout, and you can always hear me on the podcast 40 Going on 14 on Geek Life Radio, Saturdays at noon, or by going to 40go14.com. This has been DocStout with the Survival Series. I'd like to thank you once again for watching. And until next time, I am signing out.